between black women and black couples, and we focus on areas of stress, marital distress, anxiety, depression, the vicious cycle of anxiety and depression that we also notice, and as well as it can turn and transform into suicidal thoughts and ideation. So I wanted to share some information.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Vaughn Gates. He is the licensed professional counselor, master of admissions counselor, and also serve as the assistant director of counseling services at Morehouse School of Medicine. I've been working in this field almost about 15 years now. I actually got my start working in group homes around the metro Atlanta area, and as I was going through undergrad, I very quickly started to see a lot of the different emotional and cognitive disparities that young black men in the city of Atlanta were experiencing. And so it was at that moment I really realized it was something I wanted to kind of build a career in and really kind of dedicate myself towards. So I also work in private practice as well, you know, so just wanted to continue to do some of the things we do with mental health education and awareness, and I appreciate you all coming out tonight.